It's the No Soliciting premiere. First clip. Boom. Dude, it's my movie for real, man. You ready? Come on with me. Really like similar?
Me to me.
Hold on, let me fix my bow tie. My bow tie keeps fucking it. It's not a picture, it's a video, Dad.
Oh, it's
your video. Yeah, so, come on, old man.
Oh,
don't
no.
be so weird. No, I know. Alright, cool. Man, that does, man, that looks great with that. Occasionally, you can dress up. You got the, and he's got this, see it.
Alright, I was supposed to, hey, cameraman, I was supposed to wear this tux tonight, but this guy goes, no, this ain't your night, alright? I'm wearing this. And so I went to Goodwill, and I got a $17 tux.
And it looks good.
Yeah, it looks great. Dad.
Let me tell you my favorite part of the movie. Every part of the movie was my favorite part of the movie.
Well, I thought the lead was great.
The thing that Harry said was absolutely hilarious. Good job, Doug.
Did it meet your expectations?
Oh, it exceeded them. And, you know, also that chick is great.
I like the alcoholic, too. I like the mom. They did really, really well.
Oh, I loved it. I thought it was great. It was hysterical. We laughed the whole time. Way past my expectations. I loved it.
How much did you love it?
We were very nervous about what this could possibly, how bad it could possibly be.
Yeah.
So it was great. Yeah, we were very happy.
Well, it couldn't get any better.
Yeah.
Sold out is sold out, and we had to turn people away, so I think everybody involved has to be happy with that.